enthusiasm and had to wait until the third new ball before claiming his first test wicket, that of Indian keeper Nayan Mongia, clean bowled. All that remained for the West Indians to do was to see out the rest of the match to make sure of the draw. With the pitch,